Zhuge Liang led the Shu army to victory at Nan'an, Tian Shui, and Anding, in addition to Mount Qi. He also obtained the talents of a brilliant young strategist, Jiang Wei. Determined to prevent Shu from gaining any additional momentum, Wei entrusted its army to the deviously clever Sima Yi. Zhuge Liang dispatched Ma Su to Jie Ting in order to face Sima Yi. However, Ma Su was no match for Sima Yi's intellect. Jie Ting fell to Wei, and Zhuge Liang lost all footholds from which he could easily attack Wei. Shu was forced to temporarily withdraw its forces. And yet, the officers and people of Shu still were determined to realize the land of virtue that Liu Bei had once sought. This northern campaign would go on for years, and these events would be replayed again and again. Time passed, with neither Shu nor Wei gaining the upper hand. And eventually, Zhuge Liang fell ill. Knowing that his time was limited, Zhuge Liang summoned Jiang Wei, and together they set out on one last campaign north. The battle would take place on the Wuzhang Plains against his nemesis, Sima Yi. And so the dragon summoned his last remaining strength and set out to fulfill the promise that he had made so many years ago.
I must lay the groundwork for certain victory here today. Before my life runs out.
My lord, there you are! Our men await your orders.
Jiang Wei, it is time for you to lead our forces today.
But I'm not yet ready.
I will assist you.
Yes, my lord.
Understood.
Prime Minister, I shall do my best to live up to your...
Begin marching toward our target. I do not want anybody to fall behind.
Formation no matter what.
how prodigious my talent truly is.
I don't know what you're getting at. I'm already doing my best out here. Look. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Our target is the enemy's main camp. Show them what you've got!
My lord is in danger. We must go to his aid.
To understand Sima Yi, I have to think like him. If I were him, I would place troops by the cliff near our main camp.
Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
My talent truly is. This ends here and now.
Attack! Show them no mercy!
My lord, enemy troops have been spotted near our main camp. We must do something.
My lord, are you all right?
There is no need to worry. You are doing a fine job, by the way.
Our lord's body is ravaged by illness. That is why you must take the lead in this battle, Jiang Wei.
I've been a fool.
I have put him under undue stress, but now it is time for me to stand on my own. No mercy will be shown to those who oppose my lord.
I only have one creed. Live every day of my life to the fullest.
You're not getting away from me!
True warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Fight me now for glory!
You're not getting away from me! You're not getting away from me!
I shall return! Remember that! For yours is the first head I shall see!
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is!
Retreat!
This is not the end!
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
We cannot fall behind.
Report! It seems that the enemy reinforcements have arrived.
The enemy have carried supplies into their bases. If we lay siege to them, we can raid their supplies.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
You're not getting away from me!
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is!
You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Do you really think you can defeat me? I aim for a higher purpose than you can ever comprehend. I refuse to ever admit defeat.
My men have seized your precious supplies and repelled all your devious plots! Sima Yi, how long are you going to hide? If you insist upon staying put, then you will die in your cowardice!
Sima Yi is on the move. and we'll break through the center while making sure our allies are well supported.
That is a wise decision. I know I can count on you from now on.
Leave everything to me, my lord. I will realize the land of benevolence you dream of.
I fight for Liu Bei. Dream.
We can't rely on Lord Zhuge Liang forever. It's time for us to stand up and be counted.
Regroup now. The actions we take here will be the key to unlocking this battle.
Lord Jiang Wei, the enemy is firing flaming arrows.
We must exercise due caution. My lady, now would be a good time to use the juggernauts.
Understood. Please eliminate the enemy presence from the immediate area.
We must retreat. This is not the end.
This ends here and now. Has withdrawn. Now, my lady, the juggernauts!
I shall return! Remember that! For yours is the first head I shall see!
I knew you should be, but I did not think that it would be this easy to isolate you from your army.
Enemy strong, me stronger. This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
What a striking figure. Well done.
Don't make me laugh.
The enemy ranks are riddled with holes. Exploit to bring them to their doom.
This is tough.
I need more men.
You're not getting away from me. I bring news. An enemy unit is on the move.
Destined to fall. You will learn to regret this moment.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
Prepared everything. The enemy is clever.
You're not getting away from me!
I am simply carrying out my orders.
Me.
is not the end!
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is!
Momentum. And I have just the thing to do that.
Stay in formation.
This changes nothing.
You cannot escape the defeat the heavens have ordained.
Truly
is. What are you waiting for?
their main camp.
I've already made arrangements for my next plan.
Trying too hard, and now you've got me involved.
You're not getting away from me!
The time has come to test ourselves! Just how prodigious my talent truly is!
I destroy!
Troops have been spotted near our main camp. We must do something.
Reinforcements have arrived!
Everything is riding on this battle. All units, go and lay waste to the enemy camp.
You're not getting away from me!
It is time for me to display my prodigious talent to all the land!
Liang's lapdog. You're no match for me.
Give it up, Sima Yi! The world needs benevolence that you can't provide! This ends here and now!
Who wants to live in a world based on flimsy ideas and garbage?
It is time to repay the debt I owe you. Ignorant fool.
This ends
while my name
now.
Shines throughout history, none shall even remember yours.
This ends here and now.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
If only I was healthy, this would be so much easier.
Stand!
Jiao, get farther!
Come on, then.
Yeah!
Don't you forget! If you wish to get at Zhugeliang, you will have to go through me first!
The Shu army defeated Wei at the Wuzhang plains. The bravery and wisdom of Zhugeliang's hand-picked successor, Jiang Wei, managed to overcome the cunning of Sima Yi. However, Sima Yi was not content to simply fade into the sunset with this defeat. And yet, under the clear and starry night, Zhugeliang believed. He believed that even without him, Xu would go on fighting. Under the clear and starry night, Zhugeliang looked and he saw. He saw Liu Bei, Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, and all the other brave souls that had given their lives in search of peace.
Chang'an lies ahead, and beyond that, the capital of Wei, Luoyang. With Wu's help, we'll destroy Wei, and realize our Lord's dream!
The road to that goal is long and steep.
My lord?
But still, I have faith. I see the spirit of benevolence of Lord Liu Bei. I see it in you, Jiang Wei. And I see hope for the next generation.
You mustn't speak as if your time is done. We will do this together.
I hope so.
A reality!